Sam Heughan is back playing Jamie Fraser in the highly anticipated Outlander Season 6. The Scottish actor has returned to our screens in the hugely popular Outlander series. Outlander Season 6 is available from March 6 and Heughan himself was on the red carpet for the world premiere last month. Here's everything you need to know about Sam Heughan. Sam Heughan, the Sassenach whisky price, and how to buy. Sam Heughan launched his own whisky, the Sassenach, back in 2020. It is a blended Scotch whisky, inspired by Highland landscapes and of course Outlander itself. With flavors of butterscotch, citrus, and warming spices, the whisky has won awards and quickly became a bestseller. It can be purchased at Master of Malt for £79.95, 70 centiliters. After the success of his whisky, Heughan has also released a spin-off tequila, the Sassenach Select. Does Sam Heughan have a wife or girlfriend? Sam Heughan is not married, and it's believed he is currently single. The actor has previously been linked to Mackenzie Morsey, Into the Woods, and Amy Shields, Twin Peaks. Though some fans ship Heughan with his Outlander co-star Katrina Balfe, they are just good friends. In fact, he attended her wedding to music producer Tony McGill, who she now has a child with. Heughan has previously spoken about finding it difficult to juggle a relationship with his busy work schedule. He told The Enquirer, "Relationships are hard when you're working in Scotland 10 months a year. I travel a lot and any downtime I have, I'm trying to do other projects, so very much, my career comes first." However, there's always the great bromance between Heughan and his former Outlander co-star Graham McTavish. The pair launched a show together called Men in Kilts, and have even released a book, The Clanlan's Almanac. Is Sam Heughan the next James Bond 007? What has Sam Heughan said about playing Bond? In the wake of Daniel Craig's final Bond film No Time to Die, rumors have been raging as to who will play 007 next. For a long time, Sam Heughan has been suggested for the iconic role. If chosen, he would be the first Scottish actor to play Bond since the late Sir Sean Connery. Heughan, who had auditioned for Casino Royale in 2005, said he would jump at the opportunity. Speaking to PA, he said, "I think it's an incredible franchise and a great character, so of course I would jump at it." The actor is among the favorites to play 007, alongside the likes of Idris Elba, Richard Madden, Reggae Jean Page, and Henry Cavill. What other films and TV shows has Sam Heughan starred in? Sam Heughan trained in acting at the Royal Scottish Academy of Music and Drama in Glasgow. His first television roles included River City, Midsummer Murders, and Doctors. In the 2000s, he appeared in TV movies A Very British Sex Scandal and A Christmas Princess. But Heughan got his big break when he was cast as Jamie Fraser in Outlander back in 2014.
Me, Bye.